Every year, around 45,000 Americans die because they lack health insurance.
That's 123 people every day, one person every 12 minutes.
That's higher than the number of deaths from drunk driving and homicide combined.
That number is likely to rise if our healthcare system doesn't change.
These deaths are preventable. Contact your congressperson to voice your support for President Obama's plan to make healthcare affordable for everyone.
No American should die because they cannot afford healthcare.